Studios in the main hallway with a whole bunch of Justin Bieber fans. You know what? Anna and I are in the middle of a whole
we're
bunch
surrounded.
We are like totally enclosed by a whole bunch of... You know what? I'm going to put it this way. You got to get real loud. All our people who love Justin Bieber! Anyway, okay, so we talked to a bunch of listeners already, and a lot of y'all already decorated and whatnot, and this young lady's driven all over. What's your name?
Trina. Okay, it's okay.
Am I supposed to decide it's all good? Okay, first of all, you got some people who like shirts and socks and stickers and whatnot, and you just drew on yourself.
Yeah. Why did you do that?
Huh?
What was it? Why did you color on yourself? Are you hoping he's color on you too?
Yeah. Where are you going here, Anna?
I don't know. I'm not 15. I don't know.
Okay, that's somebody we haven't talked to yet. Oh, the lady's got Rose. See? She comes to class with Rose. Is that a little gift card, too?
It's a note.
What's your name?
Danny.
All right, is this like a little private note? Yeah, or can you share it with the class?
Yeah, can you?
It's a little private note.
That's cute, though. Red Rose. And you're in love, aren't you?
Yeah. Okay. She's blushing. Alright, so let's go and talk to you. Y'all got rings?
Wait.
Justin Bieber rings?
Shut up.
Oh no, diamond rings and maybe propose to
him. You guys are crazy boys.
Whoa, it's 2009. They can propose to him.
Sure, that's right. Women power, right? Right, ladies?
Okay, so
let's go
and talk to you. Up in the back. Hi, what's your name?
Amber.
Amber? And what's your favorite thing about Justin Bieber? Second one for hair.
What is it about the lock? What is it?
I don't know. Oh. I
just want to run your hand through it. I'm pressing Mr. Beeson right now. Pretending.
I have no hair.
What?
What's your name there?
Haley.
Yeah. And I got to give you guys all, you braved the rain today.
Yeah.
And you're here to see Justin.
Yeah.
What's your favorite thing?
Him.
See, you girls just love everything about Justin Bieber, period. Justin will be here in the Beat Studios with Mike Devine at 5 o'clock hosting the Top 5 at 5. We got some Beat stickers for some of you guys already. Some of you guys will give me some more stuff. One more time for Justin Bieber!
Wow.
Back to you, Mikey. I think Anna and I, we have to get out of here because it's such a